All right, I called you in today to talk about the efficiency of our operation. We've noticed sales have begun to slip, so we need to increase sandwich sales or we're gonna have to let someone go. We can circle back in a few days, and I expect to hear some ideas on ways to increase our efficiency and sales for the shop.
The last part of the process, which is to complete the order, average out to be 30 seconds. This gives us a lead time of 5 minutes.
All right, given our analysis of the lead time, worker one's processing time is 30 seconds. Worker two's is 2.5 minutes. And worker three's processing time is 2 minutes.
I think we have a bottleneck actually at worker two because it has the lowest capacity. So we have to like try to reduce that somehow.
Okay, to figure out the capacity, I decided that we need to divide the one worker at each station by the processing time for each activity. So that leads to worker one having a capacity of 1 over 30 seconds, worker two having a capacity of 1 over 150 seconds, and the last worker, worker three, has a capacity of 1 over 120 seconds.
So from that, we can officially determine worker number two is the bottleneck with the lowest capacity.
We could also see that it's the lowest capacity because it has 100% utilization. So if we calculate that, our demand is unlimited, so our flow rate's just gonna be the lowest capacity, which is 1 divided by 150. So we just take that 1 divided by 150 and divide it by each capacity, which we get 20% and 80%. So we probably should increase worker one since it has the lowest utilization and try to get rid of the 100% for worker two.
Okay, so we wanna get rid of our capacity, and the best way to do that is to take activity away from worker two to balance the line, which it wasn't before. So we could just take 30 seconds from worker two and move it here. So now we have 1 minute processing time for worker one. And then for worker two now, we have 2 minutes. And now we also have 2 minutes for worker three. So that gets rid of the capacity.
Gentlemen, how's it going?
Good.
All right, excited to hear what you guys came up with.
Okay, yeah, so after line balancing, our utilization for each worker has improved and we have officially eliminated the bottleneck. We can see this comparison by comparing our old calculated numbers to our new numbers.
Okay, great. I like your analysis a lot. Hopefully we'll see increased sales after this line balance.